guys, welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, welcome to my channel. My name is Tom Mason, also known as The Visual Martian, and today I'm back again with another movie trailer reaction. And the movie trailer that I will be reacting to is The Secret Life of Pets 2. So let's get right to it.
Hi, I'm home. Let's say we go for a walk.
Ah, I gotta admit, this is nice.
I don't wanna go to the vet!
The vet? No! No,
let's
no,
go,
no,
buddy!
You tricked me!
Yo, dogs and the vets is like how some of us is afraid of needles and going to the doctor.
First time here?
Yeah.
Oh, Dr. Francis is the best veterinarian in the business. You're gonna love him. He specializes in behavioral disorders.
But I don't have a behavioral disorder. I...
Yeah, I'm fine too. It's my human that's nuts. I mean, you know, I bring her a dead bird, she throws it out. I bring her a dead mouse right in the garbage. There's nothing I do good enough for you, mother!
Dude, that guy is crazy.
Okay.
I run and I run and I run and I run and I get out and I've gone nowhere. Nowhere!
My owner always says, you're...
So that's what happens since we feel it? They just run right there. Just run, keep running, and you don't feel like you're getting anywhere. But I thought they need to like that. Because that's why I see that anytime people buy a hamster as a pet, that's why they be giving them in their little, you know, their pet stuff. Package.
You're such a good dog, and I feel like a good dog, but what if deep down I'm a bad dog? What if I'm a bad dog, huh?
We start fires!
That was weird.
Oh, sister, it's gonna get way weirder.
Okay, so that trailer was kind of cool. Going from how the first movie was, this one looks like it's going to be funny as well. How they're giving us like an animal's perspective, being a pet and thing, which is cool. I like how they add like human characteristics to the animals and stuff, like things that we can relate to, you know? So this movie looks like it's going to be another good movie, just like the first one. So thank you for watching this video. Like, comment down below any other video you want to see me do. It could be anything, a reaction, or you want me to do a how-to. But down the line, on the line of, like, photography and video and editing and stuff, I could help you with. Subscribe. Don't forget to hit that post notification bell and stay tuned for more.
Say from you give thanks for life, push you one in the sky, cause it's only right, yeah. You have to lift your head high in these times, so give up the fight, yeah.